If you have a new router or you recently changed your network name or password, then you'll need to reconfigure your camera settings. This video will show you step by step how to reconnect your outdoor camera V723 model to the internet using the AP mode. Before you begin, make sure you have your Wi-Fi credentials handy. You'll need this in order to connect your outdoor camera to your network. First, pull down the reset button on the bottom of the camera. When the LED begins to flash white, release the button. This should take about 5 to 7 seconds. On your mobile phone or computer, join the ADC-V723 Wi-Fi network. While connected to the ADC-V723 Wi-Fi network, visit http://v723install in a web browser and follow the on-screen steps. Select Scan to view a list of Wi-Fi networks. Select your Wi-Fi network from the list and enter your Wi-Fi password. Select Submit. You'll get a message indicating the camera is connecting to the Wi-Fi network. Select OK and close your browser tab. Once the LED light on your camera turns solid green, try to view the live video on your mobile app or through the web portal to ensure your camera has successfully connected to the internet. If your camera's LED doesn't turn solid green, reboot the camera and restart all the steps from the very beginning. And it's as simple as that to reconnect your outdoor camera to the internet.